free the tight end after that block from Lenore. And Lenore made him swim and actually created the fumble. And I think Kelsey knows this. Just keep in the room for a
second. His first two snaps after the 15-yard penalty. Let's go to Tracy.
And we saw the frustration from Travis Kelce on Christmas Day throwing the helmet. That's exactly what he did when he came off the sidelines, throwing it down. In frustration, Isaiah Pacheco also frustrated, went up and down the bench, apologizing to everyone. Spent a lot of time with offensive coordinator Matt Nagy. He cannot afford to have Pacheco lose confidence in himself. Andy Reid saying to him, hold it high and tight all day.
Well, that one thing, that caught Andy Reid by surprise. Almost knocked him off his feet, almost knocked the play sheet out of his hand for the former left tackle of BYU. Here's a third and eight. And they get to him. Reid comes up, along with Karlaftis again.
Well, this is Steve Spagnuolo coming after him, man to man. But if you look right here, you're going to see number 20's out there. Reid, and he's going to end up spying